Hello guys, welcome back to The Whisper. Today I'll be showing you how to combine two different parts of box pleating. So let's get started. We'll start by making our 16x16 grid, as usual. Today I'll be showing you a few different methods, especially some called I call the zigzag technique. I'll start with that actually. So the zigzag technique is like exactly what it sounds like. It's something like this. It's a zigzag line. I'll just do that for now. We'll add on to that in a sec. So this one's a little complicated because you have to manage a few things at once. But once you get the hang of it, it's not that bad. Start with how you do this. And you're not important on the edge. And find another mountain pole for on the first piece for the larger. And put them together to make this strong. Now, instead of making an inner mountain fold here, we'll let this crease go all the way down. Fold them together, push this part in. Just like that. I'll show you again. Now, let's only repeat. This one's a little more interesting. You guys need this three of them, which is this. We have to evolve some different for it to be even again. Math, basically. So, what you're going to do is you're going to do it in the middle of the room. And then you're going to tuck this in. So, you're going to tuck it inside this part. Put this here. Now we have these cool extra flaps. Look like an insect or knight in shining armor or something. Maybe I'll get a tutorial, just maybe. So now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna repeat on the other side, just to make it even. I'll show you what to do from there. so you have these two. You connect just like that. So now, how to turn this into something interesting, actually. What you probably do, besides this, is you probably add some arms or something to create part of other part of the knight. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna combine parts, which is super nice sound, actually. And then you could, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna crease there, and we're gonna kind of, it's hard to explain, so I'm gonna show you. Kind of make half of that, half of creasing. Through the three crimps we made before. And now the under the side. Again, in the other direction. Now we have this piece. Now we just fold down like that. And get on the other side. Now we have this piece. So now, the last thing we gotta do, besides add a few shaping, is make the legs and fold this part up as the head. We're gonna add the cape. You just push these legs back together. Now all you do is kind of do some kind of crimp to add the arms to make it more realistic. This and this. I like doing a lot of shaping, making sure it looks really good. Again, make box pleats and create a knight in shining armor. Thank you for the tutorial and see you soon. Have a great day.